Hey, let's watch another documentary. It is March, so it is Women's History Month, and I found a really interesting one on Amazon Prime. It's called Rebel, Loreta Velazquez. So it's a story about Loreta Velazquez. She was a Cuban-born American who participated in, was, fought and was injured in the Civil War, was a spy for the Union, against the Confederacy. Pretty amazing story, it sounds like, and one I've never heard, and I imagine not many have, at least until this documentary came out. It seems important. These are the whole point of, like Women's History Month is to, showcase new stories that we should be knowing, and seems like this is one we should as well. So, yep, Rebel, Loretta Vasquez. Let's check this out. But real quick, before we do start the documentary. Patrick, here's a quick reminder. This is a full viewing of the documentary Equal Means Equal. Now, if you want to watch it along with me, that's what this is for. There is a separate reaction and review video. There will be a link on the screen here for that now and then at the very end as well. But really, this is just me watching the documentary along with you. Now, I may make comments as we go, but it's not intended as a commentary track. It's just us enjoying it together. But yeah, with that said, let's get started. All right, well, here we go. So I'm all ready. So I have the video paused at 5 seconds in, so easy to sync up with on your side. So feel free to pause this video on your phone or tablet while you get your television ready. But I am ready myself. So it's March and cold where I live still, so I'm getting under a blankie. All right, again, 5 seconds in, but hitting play right now. Apologies. Lenny, if you haven't been watching and introduced yet, say hi.
That's funny. The scandal. Wow. Gotta love how all those old pictures, the children just look desolate. That's sad. Oh no.
Wow. In secret. Wow. How about that?
Oh. Busted. Of course.
Wow.
That's what it's about. How dare she, right? Yeah. That's funny. Wow. There's the receipt. I have to find that. Very interesting. I'm gonna have to find that book now. Oh, sorry, Kitty. All right. Well, thank you for checking that out with me. If you did, I had some audio issues early, so I apologize. But I think we're good now. But either way, I'm gonna do a quick reaction and review here about this, and I guess we will see you at the next one. If you enjoyed this, of course, you know, please make sure to like and rate and subscribe. And, of course, leave any comments you would like to as well. But yeah, we will see you at the next one. Take care. Bye.